Hey YouTube, it's Ergo. So those of you that have been watching my videos since the beginning when I started would have seen I went to the space shuttle launch of Atlantis, STS-132. Well, a couple of days ago they had actually the first launch since then that actually went up, STS-133, and you might have even seen it actually. A couple of other YouTubers, MightyThor1212 and Charles Trippy, they were both there. How I got there was on Twitter. There's a Twitter account called NASA TweetUp, and they actually had this tweet up of people that applied. Basically everyone that applied got randomly drawn, and they pick I think like 150 people or something out of there, and you get to go and watch this from the VIP section. Now there's only two more, maybe one. I don't know for sure if they got funding for the second one yet, but definitely at least one more launch before they shut the program down for good. And I really highly recommend you guys try to get to that, because it really is such an amazing experience. I was watching this 133 on TV, live TV, which is cool. They stream it. And I just got goosebumps again watching the thing lift off. So beyond that, I wanted to actually link you guys in the description below. You can get the full video. But I saw this video today. It was basically the space shuttle launch as viewed from an airplane. And just an amazing sight. So I guess if you can't get to see it in person, that's just as cool of a view, I would say. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. I'll link a whole bunch of videos also around down, sort of my videos from the NASA tweet up last year and the launch itself. So check those out if you're interested. And again, NASA tweet up on Twitter, I highly recommend you follow that. And if they do an announcement, I don't know if they're going to do one for sure, but if they do one for the next launch, go to it. Try to apply if at all possible. It's so worth it. It's something you just gotta see. I'll see you again tomorrow.